ये वीडियो हमारी छोटी सी कोशिश है कैंसर के विषय में जागरूकता फैलाने के लिए। जानकारी से ही हम इस पर विजय पा सकेंगे।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर मीनू वालिया, कैंसर स्पेशलिस्ट एट मैक्स कैंसर सेंटर दिल्ली। सो देयर इज लॉट ऑफ होप फॉर कैंसर पेशेंट। कैंसर ट्रीटमेंट हैज एक्चुअली रेवोल्यूशनाइज्ड टुडे। No longer cancer means a death sentence. Cancer patients are living much more longer, and even with advanced diseases, they are living longer. Cancer is just like any chronic disease. And not only that, the patients are living longer, they are maintaining a very active lifestyle, doing all their household work and carrying on with life with all positivity. I have seen from my own personal experience, I have seen so many of my patients who have actually started new ventures, new businesses after getting their treatments done. What's more to life, even after cancer, people come back on track and fight back, fight not only the disease and carry on with the life with full vigor. So another important message that I would like to give is that for all the patients, they should be regular on their follow-ups. Even though everything is okay, everything is fine, have trust in your doctor. If your doctor has asked you to come back for follow-up visits, do it regularly. From my own experience, I have seen that some patients jo bilkul theek ho jate hain after 1 or 2 years, they initially they come for follow-ups and then they disappear. And one fine day they land up, and when we ask them ki kyun nahi aaye the itni der, kyunki koi takleef hi nahi hui. So this is not the answer. Be regular on your follow-ups and let's all work together for a cancer-free life. So I'll sum it up by saying that cancer ke liye char cheezon ka mahatv hai: precautions, early detection, treatment and regular follow-ups. And with all these four things, let's fight cancer together.